Even in the United States, where I now live, you're more likely to be killed by your furniture falling on top of you than you are by a terrorist attack. Now, that's important to point out. It's important to put threats in context, because people on the right, especially some of those conservatives you mentioned, especially the president of the United States, their currency is fear. They want us to be afraid all of the time.